6 divided by 20. 6 is less. Therefore, complete, always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 20, multiply by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 20 multiply by 4, 80 is greater. 20 multiply by 3, 60 is not greater, okay. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 6 divided by 20. Okay.